Hi everyone, my name is your teacher and my professor is from jungle. The focus of my research is imaging processing of expanded Drosophila brain with ultra-microlens microscopy. First of all, I want to introduce the origin of the Drosophila brain sample. Today, techniques for functional analysis of neural circuits are being developed as a breathtaking speed. The Drosophila is a genetic model organism for studies on the function of the brain and control of behavior. Combined with detailed studies on the development and structures for theof the Drosophila nervous system, speculations about functional implications of neural structures cannot be directly verified by experimentation. To obtain a precise understanding of development and function itself, to find the balance between resolution and sample volume as brain research center, we want to simplify this process with studying with the brain and finally explore the human brain. And we combine the expansion microscopy and lasers to fast acquisition of high resolution 3D image in large volumes of sample. Expansion microscopy is a novel imaging technology that has gradually been applied in neuroscience. Figure 1 shows its principle. It can expand the volume of sample through physical and chemical processing while maintaining less structures and details, allowing the 3D structures of neurons to be observed as high resolution. Expansion microscopy has introduced the potential for unlimited resolution. However, it poses imaging challenges when dealing with significantly enlarged specimens. The enlargement of sample leads to a decrease in imaging speed, and the focus distance of the objective lens limits access to the entire specimen. To address the issue of focal distance limitations, a common approach is to use an external counting system in conjunction with the microscope. So we use laser illumination in the system and the micro lens for imaging at the same time. Because of the advantages of the laser microscopy, we can reduce photo bleaching and getting a large field of view from macro lens to improve the imaging speed, even though the macro lens may decrease the resolution. We make up for it by expanding the sample. This is the ultra laser microscope we developed. You can see in this table that we get a larger field of view, which means we have ultra fast scanning speed. For the expanded 100 sample, we have a resolution close to 150 nanometer, and the scan time is only 40 minutes. Figure 8 is the imaging software developed by ourselves. And this video is our pre-results. In our research, we are dedicated to the development of expanded Drosophila brain samples while requiring the preservation of fluorescence structure, integrity, and colloidal hardness. Currently, we are testing the expansion process involving SDS and ProK, coupled with various staining methods for GH and TH in different brain regions. Ultimately, we utilize ultra laser imaging to acquire neural imaging of the brain. However, fluorescent stain samples are unable to endure prolonged illumination, leading to issues such as photo bleaching and uneven dye distribution. Consequently, the research team is currently in the process of developing metallic stain samples with the aim of mitigating the aforementioned challenges. And this is our last test metal staining sample, while it addresses the issue of photo bleaching, it results in sample overexposure and inability to filter impurities in some areas. Therefore, it is still under refinement. And next step is image processing. Pixel shift is a common digital imaging processing technique that enhances image resolution and quality. It involves subtly shifting the image sensor in a camera or sensor to capture multiple images from different positions. And these images are the combined to create a higher resolution composite image through the following steps. Initial capture is start with a standard image in the baseline, often featuring the subject of interest. Then small shift is the sensor or camera is shifted a tiny distance, usually smaller than one pixel, often at a sub-pixel level, using a micro-mechanical mechanism. And repeated captures. After each shift, the camera captures an image slightly offset in both horizontal and vertical directions. If this process can repeat multiple times at various shift positions, image overlay combine of captured images. The slight differences between them create small pixel level displacement. Organism are used to overlay these images and produce a higher resolution cinematic image with more details. And this represents the preliminary results obtained from our initial testing and computational analysis. The principle of pixel shift, theoretically over high resolution than traditional single frame images, because it captures information from multiple angles and positions, and reducing noise. This is particularly useful in photography, image precision and applications. Application requiring high resolution images. And this is my presentation. Thank you.